Next, let's void a transaction. Tap on the three lines in the top left, go down to transactions, and here you can see some cash transactions that I've completed today. If I swipe to the left on this top one, you can see my void option appears. Tap the void. Are you sure you want to void this transaction? Yes, I do. Now I can print the void if I would like. In this scenario, I'll say no thanks. And there you can see the transaction is now voided.